Actually, this happened. One fellow who came to know, I have one of the important power. This happened, I think, in 2002 or 3. His name is Valamburi John. That guy came to know that I have an important power which he wanted for his personal greed purposes. I said, my gurus have given me this power. That is true. But I can't use it for anyone's personal gains, including mine. Even for my personal gain, I can't use that power. He was not ready to believe me. He actually took me to a place, like inviting me for a program, and he forcibly kept me under his custody. It was like a practically kidnapping. And trying to intimidate me. Finally, with Paramashiva's grace, I used some powers and got out of his clutches. That is different. I'll tell you the story later on, detailed way. Not this one, multiple attempts I have faced. I have faced this kind of multiple attempts where people are absolutely convinced that yes, he has that science, that secret power. Try to hijack me or kidnap me to exploit that power. I tell you, listen carefully. Even I cannot use that power, any powers given to me by Paramashiva, for my personal gain. And of course, I don't have any personal gain. It cannot be exploited or manipulated or used. It can only be showered. It can only be given as a gift to the whole world for the good of the whole humanity. The science of immortality I am talking is actually a reality. It is possible. You can play between the vertical time zones, the different time zones, and make yourself available as intensely as you are in your physical body. I can say a little more than this physical body. When you are sitting and talking to me directly, how intensely I can impact your consciousness, I can impact your consciousness much more deeply, intensely, even through this digital satsang, through this online satsang, through this screen. I can just come out of your computer screen and initiate you and do whatever you need or I need.